Okay, I'm going to talk about an app that many of us use, but I'm going to show you a different way that it can be used. This is Amazon Alexa. So as you are meal planning, as you're shopping, one of the great features that not a lot of people use or know about is the ability to make lists. So when I went and did all my grocery shopping, I had everything, I laid it out all on my counter. And I came home and I thought, what am I gonna make with all of these meals? Am I gonna forget all of these things that I bought at the store? So I'm gonna ask Alexa to show me my quarantine list. Alexa, show me my quarantine meal list.
Here's your quarantine meals list.
So I have an Echo Show and all of these list items come up. Which is great, but say I just want to have something on the refrigerator, a list, I can go to my app on my phone and I can ask it to show me, I can pull up my quarantine list, which that is not the greatest name, but these are basically my meal, my go-to meals that I can, that I've easily have planned out the food for. I can go to print and it comes up and I can choose to print. So I pulled it off my printer. I can put it on my fridge. So it's nice and handy to work with. The Alexa app is free and you can have it on Android or a smartphone as well, or an iPhone as well. It comes with pre-made lists, which shopping lists is one of them. Alexa, show me my shopping list.
Here's your shopping list.
So the items that I have on it, if I buy them, again, I'm on an Echo Show, I can just swipe across because I've already bought those. So it's meant to be a nice fluid list that I can easily switch out things. So I'm just updating. These are some things that we've already bought. I can make changes to it. When I was talking to Alexa, and that's one of the great features, you can just basically talk to her and tell her what you want. When I first set this up, I said, create a list called quarantine list, and she thought I said warranty list. And so I was able to go in and just tap on the list name and make a change to it. So it's very, very simple to use. And it's a great way to have your list with you on the go.